Raise a glass to a Pennsylvania brewing icon. It's still the king of craft beers. The Brewers Association announced Yuengling is the top-selling craft brewer in the country. The Pottsville-based brewer is the oldest in the country, and this is the fifth straight year it finished on top of the rankings. Delaware's Dogfish Head came in 13th on the list. Three cheers to all our local brewers. Thanks.